Lewis Morris. Lewis Morris. What a nice day. Definitely going to be muddy a bit over here, but that's okay. I think I want to turn here, then go to the right onto the green. Okay. Yeah, the squeak is really pronounced back there. A little bit over here. I didn't have to come here, but could have went on the other road. So we're going straight here. That would have been the beginning of the green there. On my right. This is more of the downhill direction over here. To the right up here at the next intersection. And here, go to the right. So this is the S-turn going on the L. Hello. Thank you. is all that mud. This is all that mud. I climbed up this morning, and here's where the new trail is, right to my right there. So getting way, way forward, way, way. That allows me to do those kind of turns. That's the hard way. They need a workaround to the right for that. Going to the right. thought there was a new way over here. Let's see. We don't see that new path. Maybe it was on the orange. Maybe it was on the orange. This is the one I came out on. That would have been the way up top there. I didn't see that. Brand new trail. All nice and smooth. Look at this. No roots, no nothing. I know it comes back out on the orange up here. right there. That's where, this is where it joins back in with the orange. Taking all the high roads. All right, so we're going to do the north side now. And this is where it splits, and I like going this way. We're here so quickly, we're over here. Yeah, you need a little momentum to get up that beam. And so we have the trail to the right and to the left. I think I want to take the one to the left today. Thank you, thank you. Out with shorts and no helmet. Shorts and no helmet. Thank you. And this is where the two trails are going to join over here. Right up here.